How to find the center and angle of rotation.